Bears. Now they'll put three receivers actually in a row on the left side of the field. Coles is in the middle, Webb out front, and Boyd behind him. And it's a straight pass to Boyd, but he's going to look to throw deep. Or no, he's not. He's going to take off and run, and he's got room. 40, 35, and a cutback move. Tyler Boyd with a lot of space out in front to the 20, 15, 10, 5, dives for the pylon.